Margin fishing for carp is one method that you want to float that is very, very stable in the water, because when you're fishing in the margins, often you're trying to present a static bait, a bait that's very still. Now, the float that I've always used for this has been the AS4. The AS4 is a great float because it's almost indestructible. It's got a very, very strong bristle at the top with a spigot inside where the side eye, the spring type eye, is it onto the spigot. So it's very difficult to break the actual eye and the top off the float. The original one, the AS4, has got a carbon base. And of course, when you're fishing in the margins, a lot of the time you want conditions where you've got a nice breeze or a wind into the face to push the fish onto the bank sides. And although these floats have been fantastic, I wanted a new float that was slightly heavier in the base, so it would sit better when you had a big face wind blowing at you. So what we've done, we've produced an AS9 type float. This is very, very similar. It's slightly longer in the bristle for when you've got the wind in the face, you want a slightly longer bristle. The base of the float is also the titanium base. It's a titanium wire, right? Very, very strong, and a 0.7 wire, a little bit heavier than what the carbon is. So this float sits a lot better in the margins when you've got a face wind. There's seven different sizes. They range from 0.2 of a gram right up to a gram. Now, it'd be very, very rare that you'd use a gram size float in the margins, but I wanted this float bigger because it also doubles up for a float for fishing out from the bank on the 5 meter line. When again you've got some wind on the water and some chop, you want the float to present that bait virtually static, so I wanted a bigger float with a heavier base to it. And that's what the AS9 is. It's a bigger size version of the AS4, but with the titanium base. The titanium's very strong, and you can bend it almost round to the bristle, and the float still remains perfect. This wire is fantastic for this type of fishing. So that's your AS9 floats. It's a margin type float that you can use also on the 4, 5, 6 meter line where you're fishing with baits like pellets, meat and corn out from the bank as well.